Hey Python Explorers, thanks for clicking on this video. We're going to go over how to sum the rows and columns of a pandas data frame. First we'll need to import pandas, and I'm going to import numpy as well for an example using missing data. Next we'll want to create a data frame. We can either do that manually or by reading in one from a data source that you have available. I've already created one by using a dictionary with the dictionary keys as the column names and the key values as the column values. Now that we have our data frame, we can sum the columns and the rows. So let's first start off by summing each column in the data frame. Let's save this to a variable called sum of calls, and we will call the sum method and specify which axis we're using. To sum the columns, we're going to use axis 0, so that's this axis here. Axis 1 is this. So we're summing across the rows, that's why we're using this row axis. Let's print our sum of calls variable and see the results. So we see that each of these columns were summed. If we added all these numbers up, we'd notice that even though there's a missing value, that the sum contains all these four values and skips the NaN or not a number value. We'll come back to that idea in a little bit. Now that we've summed the columns, let's sum the rows. So we can create a new column in our data frame to place those values in. So we'll call that sums. And we'll call the sum method again. This time we're going to use axis 1 to get the sum of each of these rows. We'll want to see our data frame. So here we see that each of the rows is summed this time rather than the columns by calling axis 1 instead of axis 0. In some cases, we may want our sum method just to skip over the missing values. But in most cases, we'll want to do something with missing values before we sum rows or columns. And so this can lead us to make mistakes. So what we can do is include a skip an A function. So I'm just going to copy this here and paste it down. We're going to call this sum skip an A. And we'll add the argument skip NA equals false. And this way, if there's a missing value, the total or the sums column will be also missing. In this case, it will help us to see where any problems are, and then we can fill in the missing values later using some statistical techniques or however you feel fit to deal with this missing data. We can also use skip NA when we are trying to sum the columns as well. So all these arguments for axis 1 are the same as axis 0 and vice versa. If we wanted to sum only certain columns in our data frame, we can do that by creating a list of those columns. So let's do that. We'll call it sum of column 1 and let's say column 3, call 1, column 3, and we'll call our new column name sum C1, C3, DF, and this time we'll specify which columns to include. So here we can see that column 1 and column 3 were added together to create the sum of sum column 1, column 3. If our data frame has a mix of numeric variables and other object types, we can also create our sums. So let's just create another data frame. This time it has the emails or string variable for column 2. We can also get the sums easily for the numeric variables. We don't have to even specify which columns are numeric. The sum method does all that heavy lifting for us. So let's create a new column called sum again, and we will call the sum method on axis 1. Let's skip NA equals false. So we see here that our sum method still works even with string or non-numeric types in the data frame. This is because the sum method will try to add each value together, and if it is non-numeric, it'll skip that value and then create our sum of every value that it can add together. Those are the basics of summing across columns and across rows. So to recap, we can sum the columns vertically by calling the sum method using axis 0, and we can sum the rows horizontally by calling the sum method on our data frame and using the argument axis equals 1. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing for more useful content and giving a like below. Thanks.